Hugard's Annual of Magic, 1937. And of course, it was copyrighted by Max Holden in 1937. This one is a mere $25. It's got cartoons and coins and just doing a little cleaning here, having a little auction almost of these used books.